Learn how to change the speed of a clip by either speeding up to create a fast motion or time-lapse effect, or slowing down to create a slow motion effect. Tap the clip you want to edit, slide over along the menu and find the option for speed. Then tap the option for standard speed. To speed up your video, drag the slider towards the right. To slow down your video, drag it to the left. Tap the ease in and ease out buttons to make your clip transition into slow-mo or fast motion smoother and more dramatic. Lastly, to prevent the audio in your clip from warping after the speed adjustment, make sure the keep pitch button is enabled. If you slow down a video and it looks choppy, try out the super slow motion tool. This is an AI tool which will fill in the missing frames to make your video smoother. And if you're looking to do more complex speed change edits, try out the curve option where you can pick from a variety of templates or create your own with a custom option. Check out our other tutorials on our channel and remember to subscribe to keep up to date with the latest features.